Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4, gents. In the last video, what did we do again? Oh yeah, we went to that police station and found that, oh hey, there's a couple of Brotherhood Steel fellas here. And we helped them out quite a bit, and now we are, actually I'm doing now the, finally doing the story mission. I'll probably do these other missions in between videos. We gotta get to Diamond City, which is basically Boston. We are technically in Boston right now. And we gotta get there somehow. So, without further ado, you may wonder what I'm doing already here is because I fast traveled to that hangman's checkpoint thingo. Because I wanted to save myself the hassle of running all the way here. Uh-oh. Super mutants. Gee, who'd have thought? Yeah, I'm gonna put your big green ass in that friggin' window. I'm gonna be able to shoot you better. Owie. The hell? Not very good against lasers, are you? Another one bites the dust. Take your time. I've got a lot of fusion cores. I've got a lot of ammo here to spend. I hear him walking.
Now you want? I got me mad.
Are you already mad in the first place? Oh, there you are. LOL. Right foot bones. Huh? Okay, where's the guy that I sort of splattered all over the... Ah! Ah! That was a Molotov cocktail. I need some food. I need some health. Ah, he's over there. Okay. That hurt. Wait for the fire to go away. Where is this guy? Oh, I got him. Yay. It's a crapper full of blood. Yeah. Ooh. I'll take that. What's this? Oh, it's one of these things. I have one of those already. That looks nice. Alright, this looks like Diamond City. Oh, it's a stadium! I never realized that. It's actually a stadium. Cool. Let's get over there. I'm excited. I'm super excited to finally continue with the friggin' story. Oh, so shoot. Sorry, I went quiet. When I play games like these, I tend to zone out. I'm doing a lot. When I'm doing these things. So sometimes you might find me lapsing into moments of silence. Because yeah, I tend to just. I just tend to, you know.
Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
Everybody's talking with the Boston accent.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Open this gate right now.
Is there anything I can help with?
You. You want into Diamond City, right?
What? Who are you?
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Nice to meet you, Miss Piper. And I'm actually here for a different reason.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
How does one walk in this?
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of you.
What's my quest? What's my active quest again? Find information about Stone.
I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Mr. McDonough, tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatening to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Hate newspaper, support news. What newspaper? Not my business.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down.
I've
already
let
this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
What are you two arguing about, anyway?
What do you think? Print lies and everybody's happy, but if you print the truth...
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find someone? Who?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have time for any more questions. I'm a busy man. Enjoy your stay in our fair city.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates
me? I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Right.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. Do you feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
Okay, then. I really wanted to find info about my son, but... Okay. Well, time to see what Diamond City is about. I mean, the whole purpose of my waking up from the vault, finding Sanctuary, making friends with Preston, finding Codsworth, and getting all these weapons and stuff was to come here. So let's see what this place really is about. Yeah, Deathclaws. Deathclaws, bane of every scavenger. Oh, hi, Mayor McDonough.
Mayor McDonough.
I have somewhere to be. Sorry.
Wow, this place is cool. Okay, so what's my current quest? I got Jewel to come and find information about Sean, or start a Sentry, go to Piper's office.
Read all about it. Are Sims replacing people? Is your neighbor really human? Read all about it.
Hi there.
Free paper to newcomers. If the Institute grabs you in the night, at least we warned you.
Thanks, I guess.
I'm serious. The Institute takes people. You should read up if you're sticking around.
I believe you. Thanks.
You're a real lost lamb in the wolf's den, mister. So what are you doing in Diamond City anyway?
Just hoping to find something here.
Yeah, you and every scaver in the Commonwealth. So what are you looking for, huh?
I'm looking for Sean. He's my son. Less than a year old.
Suddenly this is reminding me of Silent Hill 2.
Man, you're old. You're in bad luck. No one tries to find missing people in Diamond City. Missing people means the Institute is involved. And no one's going to want to get the Institute's attention.
You're a smart kid. Isn't there someone in town who isn't afraid of this Institute?
Well, there is the detective, Mr. Nick Valentine. He's not afraid of anything. If anyone's going to help you, it's him.
I'm sure he's a pretty cool guy. Not afraid of anything.
You were a big help.
Remember, the Institute's out there, newcomer. Watch back. Piper, you're back.
Oh, that's her sister. Okay. Ah, camera. That's weird.
Hey, kiddo. How are the paper sales?
Well, the presses are getting overloaded. That motor is going to go soon if we don't replace it.
You've been saying that for weeks and the old girl still keeps cranking. Stop worrying so much. I gotta head into the office. You start whistling if you see any angry politicians coming our way.
Why? Is something wrong? Piper?
Okay then!
Read all about it. Institute replaces people with machines.
Diamond City Market. Yeah, I'm sure to find
anyone is one of those things. It's that secretary of his. Her.
Hey, there's a bar in the old theater district that's parade zone. Mm-hmm. Combat zone. I'd stay clear if I was you.
Oh, I found that place recently. Haven't had the opportunity to go clear it out yet. Well, looks like I gotta go.
Hey, you're the new guy, right?
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you here. Name's Arturo Rodriguez. If you need protection, let's talk.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Something for everyone.
Ooh, bullets. Exactly what I needed. Oh, you got a big boy. Let's see, what else do you have? Actually, no, I want to look for weapons first. Old Faithful, double damage if the target is at full health. It's a laser pistol. Pipe rifle, rapid rifle, tie iron. Suppressed pipe pistol. None of these weapons look nice. Oh! Except for that one. Yes, I like this, please. And in return, I'm gonna give you my other double barrel. I would also like to sell you something. This one. I'd like to sell you this as well. And that. And this. And that. That's about it. Oops. Anything else? I need this lighter. Accept. Thank you. Now on to the issue of ammo. Yes, I would like some... Yes, I like all of that. All of this. Thank you. I basically got no money left now.
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more.
Sometimes you gotta wonder. Does anyone fight back?
Valentine detective.
What? You mean the railroad? That's a fairy tale, man. They don't exist.
Where's Sheffield?
Getting pretty chummy with that reporter, huh?
Hey, Sheffield.
Nuka-Cola.
Here you go.
Ah, oh, thank you. Thank you.
Yay, EXP. I guess you can find a multitude of side
Newcomer,
quests.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall if you want a history lesson.
Yeah, but first I'm gonna go find my son. Knock, knock.
Forever. His ties. Oh, Nick.
Is he dead?
Something wrong?
Another stray coming in from the rain. Afraid you're too late. Office is closed.
I know you must be busy, but I won't take much of your time, miss. It's important.
You don't get it. The detective, he's gone. Missing.
Really?
Don't worry, I can help. Tell me what happened.
I'm a gunman.
Nick was working a case. Skinny Malone's gang had kidnapped a young woman, and he tracked them down to their hideout in Park Street Station. There's an old vault down there that they use as a base.
An old vault?
I told Nick he was walking into a trap, but he just smiled and walked out the door like he always does.
So who the hell is
Who's
Skinny Malone?
Skinny Malone character.
I don't know much about him, but he's from Good Neighbor, and that means he's in the well-pressed suits and machine gun school of thuggery.
You said Malone's from Good Neighbor?
Yeah, it's a tough neighborhood. Northeast a ways. People with power there care about two things. Style and body count.
Huh.
I'll find him. You have my word.
Thank you. Nick should be easy to spot. He's always wearing that old hat and trench coat getup. Please, hurry.
Yep. Yay! Looks like we're in Diamond City, and now we have a quest to go find this detective called Nick Valentine. Cheesy name! Cheesy name. Ow, my back. Unlucky Valentine. Right.
I'm human. Don't move, Sim. What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a Sim. Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family.
Put the gun down now.
He's a Sim. He'll kill us all.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
No!
Okay, show's over. There are no Sims in Diamond City. Hear me? Just you folks in your damn paranoia.
Don't mind me. Ooh, a newsboy cap. One of my favorite types of hats. Right, quick save. I have no idea how long I've been going for because I haven't been timing anything. So, let's get out of Diamond City. Let's head out to find Nick Valentine. You steal an item the owner originally attempted to take it back from you, they can't let me attack. Yeah, duh. What do you expect? You're stealing something from someone. Doo-doo-doo, loading screens. Hard of finding legendary items. Yeah, the ones with the stars next to the name, right? Come on, hurry up. Load up. Reconstructed surgeon can give you a whole new face. Yeah, I don't wanna.
Head on inside.
Nah, don't worry about it. I'm actually heading out to go do something. Right, so where are we going? We're actually headed right near where I was at. A couple bits earlier, Boston Common, Boylston Club, Hubris Comics. Let's fast travel there since we have that region mapped out. Are we there yet? Nope. Are we there? Nope. Damn it. Come on, hurry up, loading screen. It's just a ways away into Boston. Okay, you're here, and our destination is this way. Ooh, an old APC, huh? What's missing here? Nice. Explosive gear. Okay. It's an old playground. We're headed this. Let's go ahead, this chains. Way through the pond. That looks enticing, yet I don't want to go there. Okay, so it looks like it's this way. It's a tour bot. it's so cute. Oh, this is auto-saving. Quick save. Park Street Station. I hear gunshots in the distance, but I'm not going to do anything about that because my objective is right here. It looks like we got to head in. Sounds like it's a bunch of gangers. Like she said, like the chick said, the dudes in suits with machine guns and body counts. Well, no one here has a higher body count than I have right now. Maybe, possibly. The numbers of people I have killed, all the raiders and things. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left. Wait. What?
Ooh, hello. Ha! Wait, no, he's not dead yet. Whoops. Hey! Show your face.
He's here for the detective. Ice him.
Okay. Just use this. Turn it back on them. Oh, I wish this thing had a better sight. Oops, that's my dog. Derp. Wow, these guys hurt. Oops. Take one stim pack. Put on a cap. Let's take out a rifle. Let's take out a rifle and deal some damage. Ah, he ran out of ammo. What a dumb fuck.
I can't see.
I shot him in the eye. And he's dead. Dead. What the hell? Do you have a melon with you? I guess I could do it with a suit, but then that would mean all my armor bonuses go bye-bye. Anything else in here? Any other guy? Oh, yeah, I just need to control the bodies first. Blamco brand mac and cheese, huh? Subway soap. Right, so let's loot this place and see what we can find. Toss the joint. Ooh, stuff. Nope. Got it.
Sweet.
Oopsie daisy. Wonder glue. Yay, more adhesives. Water, caps, snack cakes, bubble gum. A cafeteria tray. More caps. Duct tape. Nice. Anything else? Oh,
I don't think I can pick this.
Damn it, a safe that I can't pick. Anything else? Yes, nope. Okay. Quickly give it a get a reload in. We need thugs on the can. Gonna have some oil in there. Any more thugs on the can? Yes, no? Okay. We're heading this way to find Nick Valentine. And I hope and pray that he's alive and alright. Thank you! I just noticed that! Wow. If I walked by it a second later, I would have blown up. Hey!
Hey!
Boom! Bam! You are dead. No chance. Nothing going! That's right, go get him, boy! Go get him! Yeah, hold on a sec. This thing's running out of ammo. Hold on! A lot of ammo. Ooh, I've got a new level. Hold on a sec. Wait, hold on, no. I want more charisma, so. Yay. God damn it, I need to reload. Yeah, I have that. Whoops. Okay, I'm gonna need to heal. One second. Where is that last stim pack? There we go. That'll do me. That'll do me for a while. At least until I find better ways of healing myself anyway. Man, you guys are horrible at aiming. And then they all just decided to just charge me for no reason. Any other bits of oops? I got him stuck. Okay, never mind. Like dudes on the subway tunnel, weren't there? It's like I'm playing this feels like Metro all of a sudden. This is like another combat area up ahead. Nuka-Cola Quantum! That's rare! A bottle of antifreeze. That's not so rare. Oh yeah, I do see people there. Okay, need a better weapon. What the balls?! Okay. Where are you? There you are.
Was just starting to fire.
Get around him. You're gonna flank me? Not likely. That's a close range weapon, not a long range weapon. What am I doing? Nope. There's like two more guys around here somewhere. There they are. Dead. Come on out. Nothing doing. Okay. I'm just gonna get this out for a while. Time to loot your corpses of ammo! There's a... wasn't there a guy I shot this way? Oh, there he is. Da-dee-da-dee-da-dee-da. There was one more guy this way. There he is. Poor guys, they always don't see what's coming. What they're getting. It's like, they should learn that, you know... Just so happens that the random wanderer going around the wasteland. Another vault? Oh yeah, that's right, they did say that was another vault as the base. Which probably means that the guy that can open this gate has a pit boy. It's probably that slim guy. And he probably has a pit boy, so. No, it's this random. Man, this pistol, Manny, you're horrible. I'm using you. I'm using your brother.
Moving people here.
I blew him into little itty bitty bits and pieces. That is fun. Okay, I'm gonna need something better than this. I'm sorry, Manny, you're not doing it as good as I want you to. I'm gonna use the Institute rifle instead. Use up a few of the all of these like friggin' fusion cells that I have. Preserve cigarette pack. Yay! Right away, Med X. Stim packs and purified water. Oh baby. Else? Yes, no? No? Okay.
No way to pick this.
Damn, I need a key. Which means I need to go this way. Ooh, more water. This looks.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used all this kind of time all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everything from the table.
Time to put you dead. Admittedly, that was a bad one-liner. Ooh, razor grain. Nothing here. Yo! Hi! I come bearing gifts, namely your death. Another one bites the dust. I can't see, it's too dark. Bright, dark, same thing. One more. Hey, you. Hit the road, you're dead. Lots of health being lost. No, don't harm my dog. I hate you. There we go. Jesus. Whole bunch of corpses. I guess someone did steal your sweet roll after all. Some more bubblegum. Are there more corpses than this? Yeah, most of the guys I killed were like over there, and there's like this one dude back down here. Whose body just disappeared? What the fuck? Oh. Oh, you look nice. Thank you. Some corn. The only problem is the hunting rifle, the ammo for the hunting rifle is kind of... It's kind of, what's it? Meager. Oh, a box of bobby pins. And a cigarette. Do-do-do-do-do. Valentine! Yeah, this has been going on for ages, but I promise once I finish this mission, the video will end. Okay, I'm gonna switch to another rifle. This thing is taking up way too much friggin' space. Use this one. Undamaged Abraxo cleaner, purified water. All the things that you wouldn't normally see outside. More junk. Hello. I come bearing gifts. Yeah, poke your head out some more. The fat load of good that'll do you. Oh, don't you go running away on me. Ah! Damn it, be right back. Apologies! I got a Skype call in the middle of that. Ha! No henchmen? Nothing? Just another guy? Yep, you're just another guy. Albeit a guy with a name. So I don't really care.
Hey you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Don't worry, I got it, Mr. Valentine. The password's just 4 letters. Please take a number! Yo! Wait a minute!
My knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb.
Yes.
Old Private Eye.
You're a synth!
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. She's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Yeah, you're a synth. But you're a friendly synth, so I like you.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. Until they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect.
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do again? Oh, I'm supposed to follow him, okay. Take a bit of those. Take anything I can find, really. Whoops! I sort of screwed the whole stealth thing.
What?
So here, have this! Go, dog, go! Go, dog, go!
You and Valentine are both dead! Got that all! Damn it, my shoulder!
Durr. You look nice. Why can't you just take a weapon off of these guys, you know? Help me. Right, I'm gonna use one of the pistols that they gave me. This thing. Oh, this looks nice. Nice and burly.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Too bad for whoever cleans up the floors. This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Yep, no problem. I'll cover your back.
Almost. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Residential, laundry, cafeteria, nursery, exit zone. Grabbing everything I can along the way. Like a freaking kleptomaniac.
Time to dance. Again?
Okay, I also need perks for the semi-auto pistols. Oops. Got it.
Yes.
It's the laundry. There's a dude in here, I think. There's a duder.
Don't underestimate us again.
Now a dead duder. Say goodbye to your head, fuckface. Nope. And you're even lower. Where is the staircase up?
I'll rub you out!
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? Fitness instructor?
You think?
Where'd you go?
Here! Have some!
I don't think we're alone.
The boss says hello!
My gun says goodbye!
Bothering son of a bitch. Now.
They ain't got a lot. They got a whole bunch of nothing in this whole place, full of boxes and things and whatnot. It's like a whole other bunch of nothing. Right, it's time to continue.
Get him alone, and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous.
Hey, a Vault 114 jumpsuit.
Step through this door, get ready for entry.
Yep, which means I'm gonna take out something a bit more powerful. Something like this. Oh, looks like we're heading back out to Park Street Station. Park Street Station. You know what? I'm willing to bet it's Skinny Malone and the boys.
What are you doing? Come into my house, shoot up my guy? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing games. Gotta tell her the right home.
Less talking, more shooting!
So much for Skinny Malone. I think he's lighter or heavier with all those holes in him. And the bullets probably had a few ounces. Good night. All the old days. Gonna be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
No problem, Nick. I like you. You're a good synth. You're cool. And another video game problem. These guys run slower than I can run, and they run faster than I can walk. I wonder what they've been using that enamel bucket for. Here we go. Back out into the overworld.
that Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me, anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Ellie. Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Yeah.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Well, I'll see him in the next video as he goes off and does his synthly ways. Thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for more gaming videos. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Ta-ta.